We're here at his gym today, and Eric, you're gonna give us some tips on how to stay fit year-round, and you're gonna show us how to work out, if you're a lady, some exercises that you can do to look fit and beautiful all the time.
Absolutely. First of all, we are gender-specific trainers here at the ETT Mecca, so we train men specifically in a certain way and have them eat a certain way, and we train women in a completely different way and have them eat a different way in order for them to get the best possible results. Obviously, just using logic, it wouldn't make sense for men and women to work out the same way and eat the same foods and get totally different results, because I certainly don't want to look like a beautiful woman like this, and she doesn't want to look like a masculine Hercules type like this. And so we want different results, so we have to eat differently and we have to work out differently. When it comes to training women, most of our clients are actresses, and actresses need to look very natural. They can't look like they've spent a lot of time in the gym, but they need to look as beautiful as possible. So the place within a female body that is the key to change is from right below her chest to right above her knee. And you'll notice that all the movements that we prescribe for our actresses really work that below the chest to above the knee region. The first one we're going to do, if you jump on the bench.
Yep, am I standing or sitting?
You're on all fours facing that way, please.
Oh, okay, like this?
Yep, perfect. The first one that we're going to do is actually a side kick, but it's 1.5. So she's going to bring this leg out to the side, back down, and then she's going to bring it all the way out to the side, kaboom, like she's Bruce Lee. So let's do 10 of those.
Oh, yeah, I love that.
Here we
like
go.
Bruce
and
Lee.
Up, down, and out. One. And up, and two. We're going to come up, and three.
Oh.
And up and down. It's okay. Up and down. And then up and out. Four. Up and down. And five. Up, down, and six. Up, down, and seven. Up, down, and eight.
Feel the burn.
Up, down, and nine. And up, down, and ten. Now, to you at home, that looked like a normal side kick, but actually, if you watch where her kneecap was in relation to her tricep, watch this. When she's in this position, it's not coming out to the side affecting just the gluteus maximus. She's coming up and forward slightly, and she feels an LA traffic jam right here. There's an adage in fitness, move it and it will change.
So Eric, now you're gonna teach us an upper body exercise for females that's really gonna get us nice and toned, but not overly developed.
Yes, so when it comes to female arms, we want them elongated, strong, and sleek. Sleek is the key word. So I'm going to have her put her hands close together. Her feet will be nice and wide, which means she has a wide base. And when she's ready, we want the elbows to stay close. We want her looking forward like she's watching television. She's gonna put the middle of her chest upon her knuckles with a tiny double tap and come straight up. So middle of the chest on the knuckles, here we go. Tap, tap, one, even less. Give me a tiny tap, like boom, boom. Tap, tap, two, beautiful. And tap, tap, three, elbows close to the body. Tap, tap, four, even less tap. And tap, tap, five, excellent. Tap, tap, six, good. And tap, tap, seven, three to go. Tap, tap, eight, two more please. Tap, tap, nine, and lastly, tap, tap, 10.
Woo!
She did an awesome job. Her arms are gonna be sleek, elongated, and ready for summer.
Eric, thank you so much for those awesome tips. It's so much fun to work out at your amazing gym. Where can people find out more about you? Where can they follow you?
They can go to erictetrainer.com, or I just wrote a book called Hollywood Muscle. It exposes all of our secrets. So go to amazon.com and check out Eric the Trainer's Hollywood Muscle program. You'll look your best.
I love this guy. Go check him out. He's awesome. Thank you so much, Eric.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo.